No. I want you to stretch forth your hand to us. And I want you to declare whatever you want for your home, whatever you want in your marriage, it is not by power, it is not by might. It is the Almighty God that stands up us. We are not praying for family. When they will pray for the family, you will join them. But we are still praying for this one. That the Almighty God will keep them.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want you to just go, just stretch forth your hands and pray for them. As you want in your own marriage, as you want in your own marriage, pray for them. The word of God says, blessed is everyone that feareth the Lord, and walketh in his ways, for thou shalt eat the labor of thy hands. Happy shalt thou be, and it shall be well with thee.
Amen.
Thy wife shall be as a fruitful vine by the sides of thy house.
Amen.
Thy children like olive plants round about your table.
Amen.
Behold, that thus shall the man be blessed that feareth the Lord.
Amen.
The Lord shall bless thee out of Zion.
Amen.
And thou shalt see the good of Jerusalem.
Amen.
All the days of thy life.
Amen.
Yea, thou shalt see thy children's children.
Amen.
And peace upon Israel.
Amen.
Our Father, we thank you for this one.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for their union together.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, thank you, my Father, Lord, that your word, oh Lord God Almighty, became alive in their life.
Amen.
Your word says, be fruitful and multiply.
Amen.
Have dominion, subdue the earth. Thank you for the fruit of their labor.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the fruit of their body.
Thank you,
my Father, Lord God Almighty, that Lord, you have kept them together.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, in spite of everything, my Father, there is no perfect marriage. In spite of the enemy trying, you have kept them together. It's not by anybody's power. It's not by anybody's might. Lord, it is unto you and to you alone. Therefore, we return the glory back to you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, you have been their sustainers. My Father, you will continue to sustain them.
Amen.
Till the end of days, you will sustain them.
Amen.
Father, they have said till death do us part. And so shall it be.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, they will see their children's children.
Amen.
Unto the third and the fourth generation.
Amen.
Father, they will not die young.
Amen.
in the mighty name of Jesus. All will be well with them. In their going out, all will be well. In their coming in, all will be well. They will celebrate 40 years wedding anniversary. They will celebrate 50 years wedding anniversary. They will celebrate 60 years wedding anniversary. If the Lord Jesus started, they will celebrate 70 years wedding anniversary. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, our Father. Glory be to your name forevermore. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Okay, kneel down now. We are not praying for the family. I want you to stretch forth and pray for this family, that the Almighty God will keep this family together in the mighty name of Jesus. Go ahead and pray for them. As you want people to pray for your own family, pray for this family that shall be well with them in the mighty name of Jesus. The Almighty God, the keeper of our, the lifter of our head, He will lift up their head in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. All will be well with these children in the name of Jesus. Pray for them that they will not sorrow over these children in the name of Jesus. Then pray for them that all will be well with them in the name of the Lord Jesus. They will not suffer affliction in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, our Father. We bless your holy name. Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, we thank you. We bless your holy name. Lord, by your own grand design, you brought this family to be. Lord God Almighty, we pray, my Father, my God, that you will continue to keep them. They are children, my Father, Lord, I pray for them. Oh Lord, they will not sorrow over them. Affliction will not, oh Lord God Almighty, Daddy Lord, occur in their life in Jesus. Oh Father, we thank you, my Father. Daddy Lord God Almighty, Daddy, for the only lady in their life. Thank you for what you have done. Thank you for what you continue to do. And in the guys, oh Lord God Almighty, surrounding them, my Father, I am praying for the bones of their bones, the flesh of their flesh. No, they will not choose wrongly. In the name of Jesus, over these children, your joy shall be full. In the name of the Lord Jesus, these children will be greater than you. They will know God more than you. They will serve God better than you. In the mighty name of Jesus. And everyone surrounding you that are saying amen, I pray for all of you that the Almighty God will sustain your family. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every home right now that the enemy is troubling, which I stand upon the rock of ages with the Lord Jesus Christ. I put an end to that in the name of Jesus. The love of God will flow afresh in the mighty name of Jesus. And all will be well in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Abba Father. Glory be to your name forever. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And the people of God say,
yes. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
When Jesus say yes.